Hey everybody, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We just found a new shortcut. And it's right here. And it takes us up to an area that said something about crushing or something. Basically, probably bad. Beaten to a pulp, that's what it was. Ooh, hello. Hold on. Oh, hold on. So, some people have been suggesting to not go dragon form because you take more damage, and that's fine, but, we've been doing pretty well with it. I will go back to regular armor when we die, though. Okay, look at this. We're like, we're getting what? Okay. This is awesome. The moon ahead. Oh, okay, so that looks like a place we want to be going. But I'm curious what would be on this side. This is a little bit off the beaten path, but no treasure ahead, pointless. But look at those things that are guarding that little tower. We are gonna have some trouble here. One at a time, yeah, that makes sense. These all just lead up into the middle, I guess. There is something going on here. Shit. I'm gonna get jumped here, I think. This is gonna be bad news bears. Ooh, that's actually pretty nice. I'll take it. If I can, try to draw aggro from something up there. Hoping it can just be one. Oh shit! Oh shit. Okay, I got one. Now, let me bring you out here. Will you follow me? This looks like a safe place to fight. Oh, I bet she doesn't fit through here. Oh! Yeah, he does. Oh, and that other one's just patrolling. Oh, these guys... Oh, he's like the, guardians on the roof of Dark Souls 1, but, like, looks significantly different. The same moveset. Well, maybe not. Just that swoop reminded me of them. Oh, I went too early. Are you kidding me? Oh man, I got a little greedy on that last one. I was like, I'm just gonna go for it. He's almost dead. Never do that, ever. Never. Ever do that. All right, well, speaking of armor, we could try the Outrider Knight stuff. How does it compare? Pretty much everything else is better. Wolf Knight, Dragon Slayer, the Wing Knight, yes, but it's the heaviest too, right? Silver Knight is a bit heavier too. Let's see what we can get away with. The Wing Knight's the big one. This does put us over. Let's make a compromise here. I'd prefer to keep it all, like, the same, just for... preference. The Outrider stuff is nice, it just makes us a little slow. And that's actually because, I bet you we throw this back on. Yeah, there we go. Let's get rid of the resistances, boost those other things, and then we're fine. Okay, so these Guardians don't seem too bad, if we can get one. Do we have... I've got bolts. So maybe what we do is equip one of our crossbows. We'll just equip it when we need it. Okay, big boys. How many are there? I thought two, but... the Guardians that I were thinking of before were the, I want to say Bell Tower? Yeah, it could be Bell Tower Guardians. It's up where you ring the bell. There are three. Look, there's one over there, too. Whoa. Shit! No! No! Whoa. That seems fucking full of crap. Wow. Almost died. Didn't. It's probably rattled. Well, it's, you don't come through here. Is that your thing? Whoa. Oh, you made it. There we go. Wow. Oh, that's one. Only 1,000 left to go, it feels like. Okay, I think the other one that's doing laps. Maybe I'll find him on the other side. Bloody expensive ahead and be wary short of prints. Don't get it. Okay, so nothing except for this ladder. Let's try this. What are these guys protecting? A hunter's ring. So we have a knight's ring. Hunter's ring, dexterity. Wow, and it's significant. I'm definitely gonna switch it. Can I benefit from both? I can... this one's good. And this one's giving us plus three. Let's just take all of those. Get rid of the strength one. The strength we're kind of getting from the, oh, no, we're not. We're getting vigor, endurance, and vitality. That's fine. Strength is not... something we need to be concerned with. Now, I'm wondering, should I just... cut my losses here. All I need to do is leave this area. I'm out. That actually worked out perfectly for us. If it would have been like some type of magical item or something that didn't really make sense with what we have going on, then wouldn't have done it, but... Shall we go back to Chaos Blade? The scaling is so good, like... 162 and 209. 183. It's very similar. Right? Like, it's very similar. The base plus the additional. This is, what, 365? And we'd go to... 371? So this Chaos Blade's slightly better, but we take damage, but it does bleeding. So it's like, you know. I think the fact, though, that it's a one-handed weapon does result in more damage output. Oh, shit. Oh, I see somebody on the stairs there. Oh, I see three people on the stairs there. Oh, hello. Oh, this reminds me of frickin' Demon Souls. So much. Wow. Like the beginning of the game where you have all those little platforms blocking. I mean, I shouldn't be taking this much damage from these guys. I wonder if we paired this with Pontiff's left eye, where we're recovering HP. It maybe just minimizes the effect of the Chaos Blade, but... Okay, he's coming up here. Is he just gonna keep walking towards us? I'd like to get him isolated if I can. Oh, he's going back. Okay, this is good. Try and take out his troopers here. Oh, shit! Hey, everybody wants to heal these days. Okay. Oh, shit. And he still hits me. The range is pretty wild there, buddy. These guys, this is gonna be a pain in the ass if I don't kill this guy. I think I might have to throw down now. Maybe when he goes up, I'll take out these other two. I played it patient thus far. I don't need arrows, like, staggering me while he rips me apart. All right. Shit. There are three of them. Are you shitting me? There's four of them. And now they're all patrolling. Fuck. this is not going to be easy. At least I don't think so. Let's see. Oh, shit. I'm not afraid to run. There's probably... They're probably only going to go so far. There. You. Only you. Get those other guys to F off. There we go. Okay. Damn it. It's always that last little bit. Okay, you next. Yep, good. That's exactly what I wanted. Wouldn't want to fight you with a regular sword. That'd be unfair. Shit. Ooh. Back. Oh, risky, but we did it. Got the gauntlets. See if I can get this guy's attention. If we don't have a bonfire at the top of this thing. Well, it's gonna be really difficult. Oh shit, took my eye off the ball. No! Oh no. Nope. Back, back, back! Okay. Oh, shit! Okay. Drop my controller. Okay. One more. Hopefully. It's so frickin' ominous, too, like... You see these four knights walking towards you like this? Yeah, I might just want to wait till that expires. Wait, you don't come back here? You're too cool for this school? I have no problem being patient. I've come this far. Oh, I thought it was going down. Okay. Oh, an ember. Woohoo! You've got four. We've got four. Okay, that was intense. I'm like, palms are sweating. Like M&M. Holy shit. Oh, please be a bonfire back here. Please! Here? How awesome could this be? Going pretty low. This is a good sign. Is this what I think it is? This is the frickin' one that I couldn't activate. Isn't it? And this is the one that's like backstep or whatever? Yeah, try below. Let there be circling. You bastard. That's legit. Okay, I'm gonna check this out here. Come on. Why is it not triggering? It's got another platform. What? What? Let's see where this goes. I'm intrigued. Oh, baby. That's cool. That's really cool. I was thinking there was another slab that we need, and I think it's for the Chaos Blade. So that could be... That could be a bit of a difference maker. I'm just trying to think now, what's gonna be the best way to get here? To come to the castle, We'll figure it out. Okay, so I'm gonna upgrade this Chaos Blade and see.
Just what needs.
Here we go. S to S, but 180 to 246, that is gonna be significantly better.
Pretty, be careful.
So look at this now, 180 and 246, and if we go here, yeah, that is now really significant. Okay, I'm pumped about that. So I'll go Lothric Castle here, Dragon Barracks maybe? We'll see. I want to see how we can get back to that. Oh, wow, yeah, right. This is not really where I want to be. I could go back to the archives, but I don't want to have to fight my way up that entire staircase. Unless those Red Eye Knights are gone. Could this be a contraption? They should throw, like, the odd enemy in here. Oh, and I didn't upgrade my Estus Flask. I should, though, because that's an extra charge. Like, that's pretty significant. But let's just see here. Yeah, fuck. Screw those guys. Okay. Well, let's head back to the shrine. Upgrade our Estus Shards. Or our Estus thing. And then I'll just figure out the path back.
Ah, well met. Tis good to slut me.
There we go. So we're gonna be up to 14 now. Which is pretty nice. You know what? It could be near here, actually. I was thinking more from this side, which I thought the bonfire was on this side, but... This could actually be it! Yes! 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 This is it. Frick yeah. This whole time I was like, this thing has to work. Alright. So it's the great... the Dragon Slayer armor location. Ooh, shit. I pretty much just blend in nicely with the door there. It's not the first time we've seen these statues. Try attacking and then revenge. Rescue required. Love. Wow. Okay. I'll tell you what. I know it's a bit of a cliffhanger here, but we'll take a break just outside of here. And then when we come back, we'll pick up and it'll probably be thrown down right off the bat. So if I continue here, the episode's probably going to be super long. So yeah, let's take a break and wish me luck, guys. We'll see you soon. Take care. Bye.